Music is life. Couldn't imagine doing anything else, actually.
It's so nice to have this like outlet for all these emotions and thoughts that you go and like build up in your everyday life.
Music develops your feelings, your emotion in music. You show the people. People look at you and feel this emotion too.
I feel like we all have this thing inside of us that like something more powerful than we are.
Crazy. It was really cool. Sometimes some people need to rage, you know, so maybe they can just listen to some, I don't know, heavy metal or something.
The biggest difference in heavy metal or heavy music and compared to like all the different genres in music, it doesn't really matter that you're coming from Hungary, Estonia, and it's also not a trendy thing, because I'm sure that the guy who listens to Metallica when he was like 12, he's gonna be listening to Metallica when he's like 60.
That you are unique and special and the world needs diversity.
Try to be better persons, like more than being better musicians, because making music is usually something collective.
Bands that are not well known get opportunity to present their music and actually to, you know, to make something.
I couldn't let it go. The words you've said and they
unexpected combinations of music can be out of this diversity. That's why we need it.
Sometimes I feel like my attention can just like be all over the place, but when I'm playing, that's the moment when I'm just like focused on very one thing, and that's all I'm thinking about, and I'm just living not like in the past or the present, but like just like right in like a singular moment that's moving through like each sound and stuff like that. So that's really cool that people felt that too and that it could come across to them.
Always after Tallinn Music Week, I just feel really inspired to do stuff or read or listen to new stuff and maybe think in a bit of a new direction.
lauli längüte need laustuuli längüte need veskari verete need veskari verete need luestuuli loigute need luestuuli loigute need
Hi, we're Wildus. We're playing here at Tallinn Music Week, and we've just... Well, that's silly, isn't it? We're Melby.
Oh, I did it wrong.
Hello, I'm Kiro Richter, and this is Mute.
Who's that in the center?
This is our...
Bass player.
Bass machine.
Well, but who needs a bass?
Yeah, never mind.
Oops. You have given me something tricky, but I just was like really clever.
Swipe up to find out. No, I'm just kidding. Sorry.
And that's a wrap.
Yeah, I think that's